There is a big problem with the M3 MacBook Air.
There are some upgrades, like a new midnight finish, which is not quite as fingerprinty as the old one.
The M3 processor is a lot snappier.
The problem is price.
It is still an extra $200 to go from 8 to 16 gigs of RAM, and another $200 to go from 256 to 512 gigs of storage.
And when you consider that the M2 MacBook Air is still available for $100 less, it is really hard to justify getting an M3.